Ashley Marie Bassini.
Natasha Rodriguez.
Yenema Matos.
Anoushka Santa.
Dudi.
Bernardo Velez.
My name is Barry Mills Jr.
My name is Miguel Alvarez.
My name is Luis Maldonado.
My name is Luis Petrie.
When you hear the term love all, what do you think?
Well, it's to love everybody for who they are, not who they make they are.
To treat everybody equally.
When I think of that term, I think of love people for who they are, no matter if they're like gay, lesbian, if they're a little weird, if they like certain stuff other people don't like.
You're loving everyone.
In case I feel that love all means a general respect and equal compassion for all species on earth.
When you hear the term discrimination, what do you think?
Like, to me, it's like being disrespected.
It's like somebody's putting a brick or stopping somebody from doing their dreams, like being a singer or something.
You know, they don't like who you are as a person, so they're discriminating against you. They're going to stop you from doing what you want to do.
Someone thinking that they have a higher power towards someone else unlike themselves.
People being put down for who they are.
Have you ever felt discriminated against?
When I started the first day, everybody used to make fun of me about my shape and my color. And I felt like I wasn't part of the school, and I felt like I wasn't pretty.
Yes.
When they call me a hick, but I am who I am, and can't nobody stop me.
People used to bother me because of how short I was. I used to get bullied in elementary school.
Yeah, I have a lot of times I feel like I've been discriminated against, but I don't let that affect me.
When I was younger, I had this thing that I always taught Spanish and whatever, and the little kids always like made fun of me because of the fact that I was talking Spanish. So ever since that, I started talking English, so now I'm used to it.
People are discriminating me because of the way I dress or the way my hair is, like every day.
When I was in elementary school, the school used to, like, people used to pick on me because I was half white.
Not towards me, but I have seen times where someone has actually been discriminated towards. It made me feel very uncomfortable because of the pain that I've seen in the person's eyes because of the lack of respect that they were given.
Yes, because I listen to rock music and I like things that most people would consider weird and emo.
So who inspires you?
My son.
My mother.
Lady Gaga.
Why?
Because she motivates me and she makes me keep going on no matter what happens.
Because he motivates me to do better in life and to give him the life I never had.
Because she inspires people to be themselves. She tells people to come out of their shells or to stop pretending who people want them to be. You were born a certain way. You were born the way you came into this world. No matter like what you like or whatever, you were born that way. I was born this way, and I'm proud of it. Be yourself. People like you more if you act as yourself. They don't. Certain people tell you you're fake. Being yourself is the best thing you could probably do in this school.
My name is Miguel Alvarez. I'm weird, cool, and awesome. Ha!
My name is Amy Marie Cruz. I might be crazy sometimes. I love to play around a lot, and I'm a friendly person.
And I'm Lenoshka. I'm antisocial. I'm awesome. And I rock.
I am Yenera Matos. I am crazy, somewhat rude, and I'm fun to be around.
And I'm Natasha. I'm fun, weird, and you can call me whatever.
Bernardo Velez. I'm outgoing, out front, and I'm very quiet.
I'm Luis Maldonado. Funny. Smart, good, good style, and I love all.
I'm Ashley Marie Mancini. I love Lady Gaga, Cookie Monster, rock music, Asians, J-pop, K-pop.